Schools got students up early, and many of them got some exercise in by walking to school. In the tri-state, several schools participated in National Walk to School Day. In Evansville, we caught up with some students at Lorraine Park before they and their parents walked to Dexter Elementary. A lot of smiling faces made the morning a little brighter, including one little girl who couldn't help but share her happiness.